Hi, I'm Gretchen.
Hi, I'm Olivia.
And today we're going to make
fluffy slime.
So let's get started.
This is what we need: laundry detergent,
a bowl,
food coloring,
glue,
a spoon,
and some shaving cream. So you're going to start by pouring your glue into your bowl. Next, you're going to pour your shaving cream into your bowl. Then you're going to pour your laundry detergent into your bowl. And now you're going to mix. Now you're going to pour your food coloring into the bowl. Now you're gonna knead it.
Whoa! Oh, this is so cool.
It feels like slime.
So this. It's so relaxing. It's like a stress ball. So this is our final product, and it's purple, and it's just so nice.
It was supposed to be red, but it turned out purple.
Thanks for watching,
and like,
and subscribe. Bye.
Bye.